Chairman of Foxconn, who makes these things. Does anybody know how much it costs to